Opening tomorrow, KETK News is giving back to the community, and we need your help. We are hosting a blood drive at our station from 10 in the morning until 3 in the afternoon, and you don't have to sign up in order to give. We're located on the loop right next to the jalapeno tree in Tyler. By giving blood, you can help save lives in our community, important lives. This is made possible by East Texas Benefits and Superior Outfitters.